Hello and welcome to Disky Content, bringing you the latest in the world of South African football. Orlando Pirates defender Happy Jele is set to continue his stay after completing yet another productive season with the club. Jele made 33 appearances and scored 4 goals last season, which saw Pirates reach the CAF Confed Cup final. The 35-year-old defender is currently sitting on a 1-year deal with an option of another season, which is said to be activated at the end of the month. According to more reports, Orlando Pirates have rejected an opening bid from a Greek club for Ghanaian striker Kwame Pepra. The 21-year-old Pepra is currently on a 3-year contract with the Buccaneers, but sources suggest that the team is ready to cash in on the player at the right price. Pirates signed Pepra from Ghanaian top-flight club King Faisal after an impressive 2020-21 season with the club. Thanks once again for tuning into our channel. Make sure you like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. For Disky Content, I am Tebacho Mati.